Hey Falcons, welcome to this week's FBC video. My name is Liberty and I'm your ASB Falcon Crew Commissioner. Attention seniors, you know who you are. Have you ordered your cap and gown yet? The deadline is April 1st, so make sure you order yours. Falcons, yearbooks are selling out fast, so if you want one, make sure you order them as soon as possible. Visit the link in our bio for more information. That's all the news I have for this week, Falcons. Let's get into the rest of our video.
If you could witness any event, past, present, or future, what would it be?
Past, present, or future? I think I would have liked to have been there when watching the moon landing on TV. I think that might be mine.
What was your first job?
Oh, my very first job, besides babysitting, my first like minimum wage paid job was at the Gap in the mall.
What's your favorite movie?
Man, that's a really excellent question. I'm gonna have to go with Mamma Mia is the best movie that's ever been made.
Do you have any hidden talent?
I don't know if it's a hidden talent because it's behind me, but I do like to do embroidery, fiber arts, all of that stuff. That's what I like to, I actually have this sitting right here that I'm making for my roommate's cat, a little cat bed. It's a little moon there.
That's so cute.
Hi everyone, my name is Nicole and today I'm going to be painting and you're going to be watching me.
Okay, so I'm going to show you guys what I have so far and this is what I have so far. It's a little rough, but we're getting there.
Okay guys, we are slowly getting there. This is what I have so far now. I just have to do his eyes, the background, and fix up the hair and then we're done!
Finally done, and this is the final product. His name is Sukuna. He's from Jujutsu Kaisen, the anime that I watch. But yeah, this was a watercolor painting, and I have a lot of fun. I'm gonna go put this on my wall now.
Hi guys, I'm Simi. The quarantine activity I'm going to show you guys today is embroidering. That's what I picked up over this past year. I'm going to be embroidering on a canvas because I feel like that's the easiest and fastest one to show you guys. But I can embroider on cloth, fabric, shirts, anything you guys really want.
So here's my freshly painted canvas I just painted. Here's a picture I'm going to embroider. This is all the thread I'm going to use. And here are the needles. I'm going to poke the holes into the canvas and we'll get to stitching. This is what you're gonna do. And just poke holes along the lines. Okay, so I finished punching the hole. I don't know if you can see them. But now I'm gonna go into the stitching. I'm gonna use the back stitch to do the outline first, and then I'm gonna be using the satin stitch later on to do the filling of the falcon.
Done filling the inner parts with the satin stitch, we're gonna get the black
thread and start filling the rest of the green with the satin stitch as well.
And we're done! This is the final
product. Do you need good luck for midterms? Well, River Valley High School is hosting the Luck of the Falcon Rally here on March 16th, brought to you by RVHS, ASB, and Sutter County. There's going to be individual class prizes, games, and ice cream, and midterm good luck charms.
Hey Falcons, my name is Isha, and I've been going to RV for 4 years. And when I say RV puts on the best events, I mean it. Which is why you'll catch me at the drive-thru rally on March 16th.
You heard it here, folks. You don't want to miss the St. Patrick's Day event.
The Luck of the Falcon Rally will be held at the RVHS front office parking lot on Tuesday, March 16th. Freshmen will come at 2, sophomores at 2:30, juniors at 3, and seniors at 3:30. Gifts and prizes will be provided for every student and will include goodie bags, gift cards, merchandise, activities, and ice cream provided by Sutter County. Come on down for some good luck on your midterms, Falcons.
Hey Falcons, it's Cameron.
And Emma.
And today we're trying Top This.
Vamos!
Okay,
Okay, so I got the stuffed donut with Oreo ice cream.
And then I got a cookie sundae with a chocolate chip cookie, Oreo ice cream, and with cream and caramel.
We're gonna try it.
Oh. Okay, guys, I just ate this whole donut so fast. Yeah. The cookie sundae I would definitely recommend sharing with someone.
Yeah,
it's a lot.
It's a lot.
It's good. So.
But it's good. Let's see it.
Thanks for watching, Falcons.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Hey, seniors. Have you ordered your senior shirt yet? Let me put mine on real quick.
Ah, much better.
If you haven't already ordered one of these shirts, lucky for you, the Customing Crew order is open from now to March 14th. Make sure you order yours, and the link will also be in our bio.
I mean, you have to get one of these.
See? Check it back. Now you know you need to get one.
Hey guys, my name is Sukun, and I'm going to show you what it's like to work as nurse. Well, first, you got a trippy part.
Here I am on my way to work. Here is my manager, Pat. On the right is my other manager. His name is Bryce. He's dope. The guy in the red, that's Andrew. Sadly, he's leaving us. And here's his video that my manager made of me folding. I usually chill at this counter. I spend a lot of time picking out clothes that people mess up. We can tell when you guys try to fold, so you just kind of pick it up and put it back on the shelf. A lot of this footage is fast forwarded because I can't obviously climb a ladder that fast. I'm just grabbing shoes for a customer. And here is the gorgeous store that I work in. It's really cool, super chill after 6 o'clock. And yeah, it's pretty awesome.
And I am done with work. I'm taking my payroll. And basically, I work 3 to 7 on Tuesdays, Thursdays, Fridays. If you ever want to see me,
come to Zoomies.